Morning students, in this video we are going to solve numericals from the topic reflection of light based on the mirror formula. Now starting with the first question, here we have given that an object is placed at a distance of 20 cm from a convex mirror of focal length 10 cm. Find the position and nature of the image. Now, in the numericals, we have to apply the sign convention. As we have discussed earlier, we have given the object is placed at 20 cm and object is always placed to the left of the mirror and opposite to the direction of light. So, u is always taken as negative in all the questions. So, value of object distance means u is given minus 20. We have given the focal length of convex mirror to be 10 cm. Whenever convex mirror is there, just think about this diagram in your mind that the focus of convex mirror is behind the mirror and is in the direction of incident light. So for the convex mirror, the focal length is positive, means f is given plus 10 cm. We have to apply the sign conventions and we have to mention here the sign whether it is positive or negative. The positive sign, we will also mention the positive sign. It shows ki we have applied the sign convention and then we have just written it. Now, the focal length is positive and we have to find the position, means the value of V, and nature of image means we will find out the magnification and then write about the nature of image formed. Now, apply the mirror formula. The mirror formula is 1 upon F, 1 upon V plus 1 upon U. Substituting the values, the focal length is plus 10. The value of U is minus 20. So we have to find the value of V. So shifting this term on the left hand side, on the other side it will become plus 1 by 20. Now taking the LCM, we can write the 20 will be the LCM. It's 10 twos are 20, 1. So, the V comes out to be 20 by 3 cm. It's 20 by 3. You can convert it in decimal or leave it as such. By converting it in decimal, it comes out to be 6.67 cm. So, this is the position of image formed. Now, we have to also tell about the nature of image. To tell about the nature, we have to find the magnification. Magnification is minus V upon U. Now, negative sign is for the formula. The value of V is 20 by 3 and the value of U is minus 20. So, we have to put the values by proper with using proper sign conventions. The value of V is positive. So, here we have put accordingly. Now, this 20 will cancel out and we are left with plus 1 by 3. Now, positive sign indicates image is virtual and direct, and 1 by 3 means image is diminished. The value is less than 1, so image formed is diminished. So, this is the nature of the image. Image formed in this case is virtual, direct and diminished. Now, coming to the next question. Here we have given an object 3 cm high is placed at a distance of 10 cm in front of a concave mirror of focal length 20 cm. We have to find the position, nature and size of image formed. Now let us write the values by using the sign conventions. Now the object 3 cm high means height of object is given 3 cm. As object is always placed above the principal axis, so height of object is always taken as positive. Now, the value of the distance is given 10 cm and u is always taken as negative. The value of u is minus 10 cm. Now, here we have concave mirror. For concave mirror, we know that the focus is in the front of the mirror. Means, the value of f for this case is negative. The focal length we have to consider minus 20 cm. Now, first of all, we will find the position of image formed. So, use the mirror formula. 1 upon F is 1 upon V plus 1 upon U. Substitute the values. The focal length is minus 20. the value of u is minus 10. Now to find the value of v, we shift it. Now to find the value of v, we shift this 10 to the opposite side. Now it's minus 1 by 20 plus 1 by 10. Now take the LCM, it's 20 minus 2 plus 1. So v comes out to be minus 1 by v will be equal to minus 1 by 20. This implies v is minus 20 centimeter. Now we have to find the nature of image. To find the nature of image, we will find the magnification. Magnification is minus v upon u. Substituting the values, it's minus, v is minus 20, u is minus 10. So there are three negative signs. These two negative will cancel each other. Magnification comes out to be minus 2. Now negative magnification means image is real, inverted, and the value 2 means image is magnified. So image is real, inverted, and magnified in this case. Now the size of image, we know magnification is also given by h dash by h. Now magnification is minus 2. Height of image we have to find, and height of object is 3. So this implies height of image is minus 6 centimeter. Now coming to the next question. Here we have given an object 2 centimeter high is placed at a distance of 16 centimeter from a concave mirror which produces a real image 3 centimeter high. What is the focal length of the mirror? We have to find the focal length of the mirror. Now let us write what is given in the question with proper sign convention. We have given object is 2 centimeter high. Height of object means h is given 2 centimeter, and it is placed at distance of 16 centimeter means u is given minus 16 centimeter, and real image is 3 centimeter high. The real image is always inverted image, and we know that the distances below the principal axis are taken as negative. It means we will consider height of image as minus 3 centimeter. Negative sign because it is given real image, and real image is formed below the axis, and hence we will take here negative sign. Now applying the formula for magnification. Magnification is minus v upon u, and also it is equal to h dash by h. Now substituting all the values, it's minus v, u is given minus 16, h dash is minus 3, h is 2. These two negative signs will cancel each other, and we get it's minus 3 into 16 by 2. It will cancel out. So v comes out to be minus 24 centimeter. Now we have the value of v and u, and by using the mirror formula we can calculate the focal length of the mirror. Now let us use the mirror formula, that is 1 upon f is 1 upon v plus 1 by u. We have to find the focal length. The value of v is minus 24 and the value of u is minus 16. Now let us take the LCM. 48 will be the LCM. 24, 2 is 48. 16, 3s are 48. So we get here focal length will be minus 48 upon 5 centimeter. So this will be the focal length of the mirror. Now the next question. We have given how far from a lamp must a concave mirror of focal length 3 meter be placed in order to throw its image on the screen 8 meter from the lamp. Means we have to place a lamp here such that image is formed on the screen 8 meter from the lamp. It means we have to find the value of u while v is given to us 8 meter. Now here this is also given that image is formed on the screen. If image is formed on the screen, it means it is real and inverted image. We know that for mirrors, when the real image is formed, it is formed on the same side. It is formed on the same side of the mirror as that of object. It means the value of V, we have to take it negative because it is opposite to the direction of incident light. Now, for concave mirror, the focal length is also negative, which is given to us minus 3 meter. Now, we will simply apply the mirror formula. 1 by F is 1 by V plus 1 by U. Focal length is given minus 3. We have to find the value of U. It's 1 upon V. V ki value is minus 8. And the value of U we have to find out. Now, taking this term to other side, it's minus 1 by 3 plus 1 by 8. Now, taking LCM, 24, it's minus 8 plus 3. The value of U comes out to be minus 24 by 5 centimeter. Whenever in any question you solve for the value of U, it always comes out to be negative. It should be negative, otherwise it means you have solved it wrong because U is negative. So, jab bhi aap U ke liye question solve karoge, aapka answer automatically negative hi aayega. It is given in meter, so U is the value of U is minus 24 by 5 meter. Now, the next question. Here we have given how far should an object be held from a concave mirror of focal length 40 cm so as to get an image magnified 3 times. Now look, we have to find how far should an object be held. Means we have to find the value of U. We have given the focal length for concave mirror. Focal length is negative. So F is minus 40 cm. We have given the magnification to be 3. Now we know that in case of concave mirror, the magnified image can be formed when the image is real or when the image is virtual. So magnification 3 hai concave mirror ke liye, dono possibilities ho sakti hai ki jab real image bhi magnified hoti hai aur virtual image jo banti hai wo bhi magnified hoti hai. So, हमारे पास यहाँ पे कुछ नहीं mention. It means we will consider both the cases when the magnification is 3 or when the magnification is minus 3. Now, we have to solve the two cases. Let the first case be magnification 3. Focal length minus 40. It's minus 40 centimeter. Now, magnification is given by minus V upon U. Magnification, when it is 3, so we can write V is equals to minus 3 U. Now, use the mirror formula 1 upon F, 1 upon V plus 1 upon U. Focal length is minus 40. We put V equal to minus 3 U plus 1 by U. Taking U common on the right hand side, we get 1 minus 1 by 3 plus 1. We have to find the value of U. We just shift U to this side and 40 to this side. So it's U minus 40. When we take the LCM, it's minus 1 plus 3. Means we get it 2 by 3. Or the value of U is minus 80 by 3 centimeter. So this is for one case when we consider the magnification to be positive. Now let us solve the other case. Now second case when the magnification is negative. Positive means jab image virtual hoegi, negative means when image is real. The focal length minus 40. Agar aisa hi question hamare paas convex mirror ke liye hota, to convex mein hume pata hai jo image hai wo hamesha hi virtual hai. To wahan pe hum ek hi case solve karenge ki when the magnification is positive. मैग्निफिकेशन नेगेटिव का केस वहां पे सॉल्व करने की जरूरत नहीं है. सिंस द क्वेश्चन इज अबाउट द कंकेव मिरर इन विच बोथ टाइप ऑफ इमेजेस कैन बी फॉर्म्ड, सो वी आर कंसिडरिंग द टू केसेस और द टू पॉसिबिलिटीज. नाउ अगेन वी हैव टू फॉलो द सेम स्टेप्स. मैग्निफिकेशन इज माइनस वी बाई यू. द मैग्निफिकेशन इज माइनस थ्री हेयर, इट्स माइनस वी बाई यू. नेगेटिव साइन विल कैंसल आउट एंड वी गेट वी इक्वल टू थ्री यू. नाउ अगेन यूजिंग द मिरर फॉर्मूला, वन बाय वी प्लस वन बाय यू. नाउ सब्स्टिट्यूटिंग द वैल्यूज, फोकल लेंथ इज माइनस 40, इट्स वन बाय थ्री यू, वन बाय यू. अगेन टेकिंग यू कॉमन, इट्स वन बाय थ्री प्लस वन. क्रॉस मल्टीप्लाइंग, यू इज इक्वल टू माइनस 40. When we take the LCM, it's 1 plus 3 by 3. So it is minus 40 into 4 by 3 means the value of U is, it is 4 4 is 16 minus 160 by 3 centimeter. So these are the possible distances when the image is 3 times magnified in case of concave mirror having focal length 40 centimeter. So these were some of the numericals based on the mirror formula and magnification. Thank you.